listen to the exhortation from the psalmist in Psalm 47. Now hear the word of the Lord. Clap your hands, all you nations. Shout to God with cries of joy. How awesome is the Lord Most High, the great King over all the earth. God has ascended amid shouts of joy, the Lord amid the sounding of trumpets. Sing praises to God, sing praises. Sing praises to our King, sing praises. Let's rise to our feet and praise the name of the Lord.
Yeah.
faithfulness none can deny.
Faithfulness none can deny. Through the storm and through the fire, there is truth that sets me free. Jesus Christ, who lives in me. You are strong.
Heavenly Father, we pause and we just want to let you know our desire in gathering tonight is to exalt the name of the Lord Jesus Christ in this tabernacle tonight. And so we want to have the Lord Jesus gain glory tonight in our midst. And we welcome the presence of the Holy Spirit. And God, I pray for those who are in our midst tonight who are just struggling. Life's hard in so many different ways. And God, I just thank you for their just their faithfulness just to be here tonight. Just took courage to get out and to be here. And I pray that you would come alongside of them. You'd strengthen their faith. You'd speak to their hearts, God, and just restore them. Restore broken relationships and whatever problems they might be struggling with. Give them a sense of your peace. And we ask these things in the strong and wonderful name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. Why don't you turn and say hello to your neighbor, and then you can be seated.
Overcome. Call me out upon the waters, the great unknown, where feet may fail. And there I find you in the mystery, in oceans deep, my faith will stand. You are mine.
Thank you. Joy, joy.
Was it good to be in the house of the Lord tonight? Amen. Amen. We had a great time together. I'll look forward to seeing many of you in the morning, many of you back tomorrow. Now may the grace and peace of our Lord Jesus Christ go with each and every one of you. Have a good rest of the evening. Good night.